Hi, Kevin from Snowy's Outdoors here, and this is the large mat from Muk Mat.
Hit it.
Now, this is made out of recycled materials. It's ideal for caravans, motorhomes, or tents. It's waterproof, it is UV stabilized, and it has a non-slip backing. Now, before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe, because we have a whole lot more to see on our channel. Now, let's get into it. Now, we're here in the Snowy car park, just at the back of our Keswick store, and I'm showing you the large mat from Muk Mat. Now, this mat weighs in about 1.5 kilos. It is 60 centimeters long, and when it's rolled up like this, it's about 13 centimeters in diameter. It's held together by this little Velcro strap. We undo that, unroll the mat. Now, it's still 60 centimeters wide, but it's now 90 centimeters long, and it's about 4 centimeters thick. Now, on the top here, you've got your recycled polyethylene multi-filament yarn. Nice and soft, gives you a real authentic grassy feeling. You've got stitching around the edge here, stop anything from fraying. On the back of here, you've got 100% woven polyethylene, which is a non-slip surface. Now, this mat can be used in front of your caravan, your motorhome, your tent, wherever. You can even use it at home. Quite a big mat. If you see, I can hold it up against the Land Rover door there, and it's actually slightly bigger than the door. We lay it down on the ground. Don't have to put anything underneath it. Just to use that, it's all ready to go. Stand on that, give your feet a good scrub, and then you can step up into your caravan. Now, even though I said it's got a non-slip backing, I would still use some sort of matting underneath that just to make sure, especially on poly surfaces like tiles or anything like that. Now, being so big, two people can use this mat at once. You can see I can stand on one side here, wipe my feet. Someone else can stand over this side and wipe their feet at the same time. Now, I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to use this mat and how to clean it, but I'm not going to use this mat. I'm going to use this one here. This is our display model, and I'm going to show you how to use it. I'm going to get it dirty, and I'm going to give it a clean. So I'll move that out of the way, put that down there. I've got some muddy shoes here. You can see they're a bit dirty. So I'm going to stand on that, give them a wipe, and just see how well it works. So make sure you give it a really good, thorough wipe. All of those little blades getting all the mud and dirt out. My boots, and you can see most of that dirt is just about gone. Now, once you've got it like that, if you want to give it a clean, it's quite easy. You can pick it up. You can shake most of it out. I don't know if you can see that, but a lot of it's falling out all on its own. Or you can take it over and you can bash it against the tree or somewhere like that, get rid of the most of the dirt. There's still a little bit on there, so we'll stick that under the tap and we'll get as much of that dirt off as we can. It's really coming off now. That's actually quite good. And once you've got the dirt off, you can give it a shake to get the water out of it. Or if you've still got some dirt on there, hang it up and get the hose on it. Give it a good scrub. Remember, it is water resistant. Now, these mats come in two different colors, gray and green. You can see this is the gray, that is the green. This is just a little caravan step mat I put in there just to show you the difference between the two colors. So that's all I've got for you today on the large mat from Muk Mat. If you want to find out anything more about this or any other products, or if you have any questions, go to our website, snowys.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day.